they got the pictures out?
Yeah, I need the mama can't talk for her. The godmama just taking over.
Well, here you
y'all right. Listen. Go ahead.
No, I'm gonna go last. I'm gonna bring up the real.
I'm gonna let you go first.
No, you wanna tell everything anyway.
I'm gonna tell everything. But let me tell you what it is. We're here today for a gender reveal for my firstborn child, Denisha Gertrana.
But y'all listen. We might be here and everybody thinking that we're here for the gender reveal. Ooh. But we are here for the surprise proposal.
Baby, it's gonna be off the
chain. That's what's going down today.
So, Denisha, be ready, baby. You don't even know what's about to hit you. Your grandmother don't know. And I can tell you what, I got a little whole surprise that don't nobody know about.
I got more.
But we're just gonna wait on it.
If she got a surprise,
it's my surprise. She tried to outdo me, but let me tell you something, Nisha. Just because she took care of you when you was a baby, don't mean nothing.
And I'm gonna take
care
of you.
Know that I am the
You best to know, Nisha.
She best
that
to.
I am the God.
We already know it's a girl.
I'm the God.
Let me tell y'all something. We so excited. I'm so excited.
Look,
we having a fourth generation in our family. My mother is still alive. Ooh, don't make me tear up.
Ooh, don't make her tear up.
She's tear up. I have to tear up. Fourth generation in our family.
Thank you,
Jesus. October 2019. Ooh. My mother will be a great grandmother. I'm so excited. She's ecstatic.
And it's just going to be awesome.
Nisha, we are so proud of you. We just don't know what to do with ourselves. I love you. Infinity plus infinity. You know what? I can't even get serious with this right here in the background. You know your godmama. You know how she ain't. This video ain't gonna be that long, Sandra.
Golly.
Oh, really?
I cannot.
We done. We are
Cut
done.
And take.
Thank you so much.
I love
much.
You.
Daryl. Photography.
You are going to
you
be my son.
You are doing
son.
Such an awesome
Who
job.
I'm talking to my son.
Such an awesome job.
Daryl, you are going to be my son, not my son-in-law. I love you extremely. You already know
Daryl,
how I feel
you
about
you. Daryl, you are already the
your
son. You are already the son.
You are my son. Finna have my grandbaby. Uh-huh. I love y'all.
And you about to be our Smoochies. Son-in-law.
She won't be his word, but not. Love y'all.
I cannot. I don't think I'm even gonna be on the show. Like,
shoot, how you thinking that?